This is how the Q&A started in Minneapolis, and it only got weirder.
What do you got right there?
You
raised your hand. This was...
This is so unexpected.
You raise your hand in the front row, and you're like, I had no idea this would happen. I can take a question from someone else and come back to you if you want a moment.
No, I want to touch the long hair.
Yes.
Wait. So,
what now?
You can ask a question.
I'm not gonna have sex with him on
second. No, I'm. Whoa, no one.
There you go, Steve. Show's over. Good night, everybody.
I literally was saying, "What's your question?" And you were like, "I'm not gonna have sex with that man." And we're like,
"That's okay. Most women. It's fine. We get it."
He knew that as soon as you raised your hand, but.
You're wrong, but okay. I understand.
What is the question for Andrew over here?
Yes, Mr. Purple Rain. Yes.
All right, who else has a question? Do you have a question? Because if you do, you have to ask it now.
I found you just what's your... I'm not on, like, social media.
You're on something.
Don't want to sleep with me, but anyway. AndrewJRivers.com, OnlyFans, YouTube, whatever you want. Don't you dare?
Andrew J. Rivers.
There we go.
Yeah, that's... She's like, see, you didn't have to make this complicated.
I was trying to simplify it the whole time. I'll have a card after the show. I have 17 pieces of merchandise. I'm begging for attention on 13 apps a day. I promise you. If you Google even Steve, you'll find me. I don't even know.
Just Google hockey player that tours with Steve.
Virgin comedian that's friends with Steve that no one wants to fuck. Yeah, I'm right there.
And then you'll have to sort through the four.
And he said he was on OnlyFans. How much does he charge?
Oh, damn. So for those in the back, just to make sure you heard, he said Andrew said he was on OnlyFans. How much does he charge? Andrew will pay you $10 to join his OnlyFans. What would you charge? Seriously, if you did an OnlyFans, what would you charge?
I do have one.
You do have an OnlyFans.
There are lonely men everywhere that message me for dick pics. And,
do you have a lonely fans?
Fans are lonely, yes. $25 for a dick pic, same as a t-shirt, so, you know. You can make a fake profile and come add me tomorrow.
Word choice?
Yeah. Use the code Minneapolis for 10% off.
Mini what? Well, anyway, so... Pillow. I do not sleep with a pillow between my legs. Are you some sort of chiropractor? What's happening? Please tell me that I've got some questions for you. So, why?
No,
for my back.
Yeah.
Oh, because of the joke about how I hurt my back. Oh, because physical therapy. Because if I sleep with a pillow between my legs, I can go back in time. I know you're not supposed to ask this question, but how old are you?
40, so I get it.
You're 40.
Yeah.
So you get it. So you understand that the pillow ain't gonna do shit. The idea that suddenly, oh, that's the answer to why we're all getting older. I get it. And then, do I walk with a pillow between my legs as well?
Just trying to help my joint pain. When I'm filming my OnlyFans, I use a pillow to get down.
By the way, I agree with the silence. Like, normally Rob's firing off a lot, but with these questions, I agree with him just being like, I'll wait for another.
He's like a batter, like, that's out of the strike zone.
Andrew's been naked in like half of them. I don't know.
What comedians inspire you?
What comedians inspire me?
Each of you.
All of them. Yeah, take some from everybody, and I mean, Steve inspires me, Rob a little bit, and
he only did that because I'm the one paying him.
Who got you started?
When I was a kid, I used to watch Brian Regan a bunch, and that was a great influence on me for sure. Yeah.
For me, it was Bill Hicks. And Andrew already said me, so I'm not going to let him change his mind. Yeah.
No, yeah, I mean, I saw Steve and I was like, oh, I can do that. That's easy.
For 15 minutes at a time.
We never fight. We're actually really good. On the road, we get along.
If you want to see him perform for 15 minutes, he's got an OnlyFans.
Out in July, so that's an hour long. I just want to defend my owner.
This question is for Rob.
Hi.
All right, well, we'll just hang out over here.
So, is it going to be as weird as that one was? Or is this...
Hey, Rob, I, just from this angle, have you ever thought about starting an OnlyFans?
Quickly.
That's gonna seem weird, but
not weirder than that.
For those of us who have also had rough childhoods, yeah. How do we also, you know, see the comedy in it? How do we, like, what's your advice to us to bring comedy to our lives?
Buy his merch.
There's a lot of healing through that. Yeah. I really appreciate you asking that, because that's like a big reason why I wanted to do this material. I came out with the album and then I wanted to dig deeper into, you know, things that really affected me. And I started doing the material, and people after shows would share with me some, you know, some of their horror stories. And it made me feel so good that it made them feel okay to, you know, talk about it and open up. And so when you get to that place where you're comfortable talking about your life, your traumas, everything, then I think that healing process starts. So whether you want to share it or not, to be able to just listen to somebody else, that's really nice. And if you can open up and talk more, that's great. So that would be my first step. If you can make it funny, God bless you, right? But if you could just talk to people about it, I think that was like my first step personally. And thank you for sharing. I appreciate that.
You know, with when Rob was when after shows last year, when we would, you know, stand there in the merch line and I would listen to people tell their stories to Rob, I would see that it genuinely would make him feel better, because he'd be like, oh, mine wasn't that fucked up.
And then our tour manager, John Bander, read us some of the questions that people texted in.
What do you think of the youth nowadays?
I think it's amazing that person has a cell phone. Was that typed in on one of those with the giant numbers?
Yeah, it was a rotary.
Yeah, that text came from a rotary phone. You're like, oh, this is a lot. 4, 8. That joke's even too old for some of the people in the crowd. What do I think of the youth nowadays? I think this is the most compassionate generation we've had, and I think it's only going to continue. And I think that it is hilarious to watch old people be like, these damn millennials. I'm like, first of all, millennials are 35 now. Second of all, like, it's just them being out of touch.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you hate the youth, I mean, you're the ones who raised us, you know? So, don't give us participation trophies if you don't like it. I don't know what I'm saying.
Andrew, can I just ask you a question?
I'm
us?
Old, I know, yeah.
Yeah. The youth?
Yeah. I'd like to think so.
I'll move on.
You seem like feminists. What's your advice for the female orgasm? Oh.
Question. Hold on, stop it. I didn't see who asked the question. Man or woman?
I believe it's a woman.
A woman. My advice is that you need to know this better than we do. Alright, okay, I follow up. Are you saying what is my advice for other people trying to induce one? Or what is my advice for people who haven't had one?
I'll show you later.
Not you, say the youth, they're incorrigible. These youths over here.
Andrew has a tutorial on his OnlyFans.
For the people who are genuinely curious, pay attention, I think. Is the way to do that.
Well,
and don't think that the same combination opens every lock. Because it's super, if you're just like, why isn't this working? Because she's a different human. And she's into way different shit than whoever that was. One of them might be into some really weird shit. I don't even know. But just ask them what they're into and then do the thing. It seems fairly simple.
Well, sometimes women make this confusing too. So to ladies, you can't say women like this and women like when you do that, because you're you and then someone else is someone else. Do you know what I mean? So guys are confused. We're like, oh, so we want you to do this every time? And the new girl's like, no, I don't like that at all. Stop also, choking me.
Yeah, I get that. Well, yeah, you were in a business meeting. I mean, it was incredible. I do believe is a feminist stance. Women, please take responsibility for your own orgasm. It is not anyone else's job to know what you like. The idea, there's no guy being like, well, she didn't make me come. Because whatever it is you're doing, even if it turns them off, they'll be like, I'll be right back. Worked out. So,
who are you with tonight?
There you go.
That's a fantastic question. I sincerely hope you're not here.
Oh, there's a guy. Oh, I see him. Oh, look at that.
Usually two knuckles in, and it feels like the inside of your cheek, kind of.
Again, everyone's different. Sometimes it's one, sometimes it's three. Everyone's different. Also, it's on the top of it.
Yeah. A pillow underneath the lower back during sex.
That helps with the 40-year-olds for sure.
Yeah. The pillow isn't what goes between the legs.
No, under the back. Yeah. Yeah.
Advice for the female orgasm, but
yeah. I love the idea. Wait, hold on. The phrasing of that advice for the female orgasm as if the female orgasm came over. I'm like, all right, listen, champ. There's gonna be a lot of moaning involved. You're gonna need some water, okay? Hydrate.
Are any of you into any geeky stuff? If so, which stuff?
Ooh.
Another dirty question.
Who wants to know again?
I love the idea of, like, what are you into? Like,
D&D or... No, just D.
I just started to... Let's do the orgasm question again. That was fun.
Usually you gotta wait 30 minutes before you get a second one, but...
No, she can ask it multiple times.
By the way, Rob Ryan is about to launch an amazing one-man show called Mascot. I'm helping produce it. You can find out more and help fund it by following Rob Ryan on social media, at Rob Ryan Rocks. Thanks for watching my videos. If you enjoyed this video, tell me in the comments. Make sure to follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and everything else. If you want to see videos like this before they are released, check out my Patreon, patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And I'm back on the road. Come see a live show. Tickets and tour dates are at stevehofstetter.com.